How to open RAR files on an iPhone. If you've received or downloaded a RAR file on your iPhone and are wondering how to open it, in this video we will show you how to extract and open RAR files on an iPhone without any third-party app. So we are going to create a shortcut app to extract files. And you can use this shortcut to extract other archive formats too. Let's start. Open the Shortcuts app. Hit the plus button in the top right corner to create a new shortcut. Tap on New Shortcut at the top. Select Rename. Give it a name. Then tap Done. Tap on the icon beside the name. Choose a symbol and color for the icon. Click Done to save the changes. Next, tap on Add Action button. In the search bar, search for the Select File action. Tap on it to add it to the shortcut. Similarly, search for Extract Archive and add it to. Again, look up Save File and add it. Now, tap Done to save the shortcut. Once the shortcut is ready, using it is pretty easy. Simply open the Shortcuts app and tap on the shortcut you just created. When it asks you to select the archive file, select the RAR file you want to open. After this, the shortcut will prompt you to choose a folder to save the extracted files. Navigate to the folder where you want to do this and tap Open. Done. The shortcut extracted the RAR file. To access them, open the Files app and go to the directory where you just saved the files. You should be able to see them there. Hope this video helped you. Please like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.